So I'm just going to show you how to supercharge this filter. This is an Aquatopia hang-on filter. When you're buying a hang-on filter, the most important thing you want to make sure is that the water flows from bottom to top. Don't buy a hang-on filter where the water flows from front to back, because they're nowhere near as efficient. Now this one comes with a couple of cartridges with carbon, and so the carbon sucks the nutrients out of the water, and they expect you to replace the carbon every sort of 4 weeks. I'm not a big fan of carbon though, because carbon will suck out nutrients, and then once it's full we'll release them back into the aquarium again, and it will suck out the good stuff and the bad stuff. Whereas I'm a big fan of polyfilter, because polyfilter just sucks out the bad stuff. It changes color to tell you when it's full, and it changes color to tell you what it's absorbing. So I also am a big fan of Marine Pure. So these come in little cubes. It has the best surface area to volume ratio on the planet to grow nitrifying and denitrifying bacteria. So what I basically do is pop a Marine Pure cube in the bottom, and then I will pop a sheet of polyfilter, then I'll put a Marine Pure cube on top. So the Marine Pure is doing your biological filtration, so it's important you never wash it with tap water. If you do want to wash these, you can pull them out, jiggle them in a little bit of water from the fish tank, and pop them back in again, never using tap water to kill off the good bacteria. And then the polyfilter, I'll just check the polyfilter, and once it turns black, I will chuck the polyfilter out and replace it, and that's about all you need to know. So it's a very effective, efficient, low maintenance filter. Now both of these medias are also passive, so you can just place that in the aquarium, hide it in the back of the tank, and it will suck your nutrients out of the water. As with the polyfilter, you can just get a cube of this, hide it in the back of your fish tank, and it will massively increase your aquarium's capacity, as long as there's plenty of oxygen in your tank.